All right, ShootOut.com. I'm here with Dave.
I'm getting ready for my haters. I have a lot of haters there. Huh?
Everybody has haters on ShareDog. That's how you know you made it.
Yeah, ShareDog, as long as they talk about me. Yeah, but ShareDog is my favorite. Yes.
I work for ShareDog and they hate on me. So.
Yeah, oh, what an asshole.
All right, Gabriel, so you're going to be fighting Lyoto Machida in a rematch. So now, first off, you're coming off of a pretty grueling five-round fight. Why didn't you want to take a little more time off?
Grueling, I didn't have any injuries, nothing. I didn't have any pain. Afterwards, I thought, what the fuck, I'm not even tired. I didn't give it my all. So I feel bad about it. So I'm ready, I can fight. I'm not injured, why not fight?
So why didn't you give it your all in that fight against Carvalho?
Listen, before, mentality, I was counting out my fights. I had three more fights, including Lovato. I was counting them. I was like, okay, two more fights and I retire, two more fights and I retire. I gave an interview where I was saying, I don't like it. I'm doing it for the money. With that attitude, you go into the cage, what do you expect? Be hungry? I wasn't hungry. I fucked it up. Not being hungry, not being motivated. I was in shape, but not, you know, that's how life goes. Sometimes you need a fight in your ass. I didn't have this.
So in the hindsight, you think this loss might have been good for you to kind of reinvent your experience?
I hope so. You know, I try to take the positive out of it. It's not fun. I don't know. Yeah, actually, I wanted to do well in this fight, especially against Machida, revenge. So all I know is I'm going to not burn myself out in training. I'm going to do different training camps because I'm already in shape, not coming off an injury. So I'll try to learn and come back stronger. So you got to go for it. You're not going to see me. I'm going to go forward. I'm going to go forward and try to knock him out. Yeah.
All right, so is that the difference as far as your approach to this fight with Machida as opposed to the last time?
Listen, there's a lot of small things that pile up and then it makes it a big thing. And with me it was like that. And no one to blame, assholes. Motherfuckers, they always say I'm a bad loser. I know I lost that because I fucked up. But honesty is not appreciated.
Yeah. All right, so
you say something, those assholes. You hate them too, huh? They make a group for them. They make a forum. Hate ShareDog fans.
Oh, this is going to get the forum riled up.
Yeah, for sure.
For sure, man. So
I love them. Not really. Sometimes.
All right, so Gegard, I have to ask you, what, you know, you said that you believe that Carvalho was on steroids for this fight. What, is there anything in particular that made you say that?
I'm going to show you a picture, and you tell them, because if I sell something, people say I'm a bad loser. But be honest, okay? You be honest, and I shut my mouth. I'm not going to say it. Look at this. This one and this one. Do you see difference?
I do see a difference.
What is it?
He's
to be honest.
He's
on 35. You can put on those muscles. 35. Are you younger in the other pictures?
I mean, I hope you can because I'll be 37 Saturday. So
TRT is a good option.
All right, well, Gegard, best of luck to you.
No problem.
Appreciate you.
But tell those share doggers, how did he look? Different, huh?
He looked different. Yeah. He looked different.
Oh, so it's suspicious, right?
Journalist integrity says.
Fuck it,
that was
going to come. No problem. Fuck it.
All right, there you go.